goddess of all the voodoo queens that ever existed is Marie Laveau down in Louisiana. Now, there's a lot of weird, ungodly tales about Marie, you know. She's supposed to have spells and potions and curses.
Down in Louisiana, where the black trees grow, lives a voodoo lady named Marie Laveau. She's got a black cat tooth and a mojo bone, and anybody wouldn't leave her alone. She'd go, another man done gone. Now she lives in the swamp, in a hollow wall, with a one-eyed snake and a three-legged dog. She's got a pimp and swangy hand, and if she ever catches y'all messing around there, she'll go, another man done gone. Around for Marie Laveau, he said, Marie Laveau.